Okay, so we've arrived in Oklahoma. We just passed Fort Smith, Arkansas. Now we're in Oklahoma, where the wind comes sweeping down the plains. Waving wheat, it sure smells sweet. That's all I know. So, we're about 180 miles outside of Oklahoma City. We're hoping to clear the state today. That should be no problem. Everything's great. Had a little pit stop. Got a little Starbucks coffee. Thank you, Jeanette, for my Starbucks cards. If I ever need a little, if I can find one. It's middle America. No, they're all over. So, I got my Starbucks. Thanks, Jeanette. Om Shanty. Peace out. Oklahoma's got some shitty roads, too. We'll see if this holds up throughout the whole state. But we're bouncing around in Oklahoma as well. Arkansas first, now Oklahoma. Bounce, 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 bounce.
Oklahoma.
Now it's
all
fields. Lanes. Big old fucking highways. Clouds are right down here near the ground. It's like you can almost touch them. There's some rain in Oklahoma. Oklahoma City, people. We've arrived at Oklahoma City.
The only time cracking your octave can do a Grammy. Anyway, Joe Cocker, you are so beautiful at KOMA on a Sunday rainy day.
It's the backup singers and musical director for a unique concert special featuring the classic Elvis from Hawaii concert integrated in real time with his original musicians and singers live on stage in Memphis.
Like a Rolling Stone. Oklahoma, moving into Texas. You got nothing to lose. Here the landscape has begun to change. The first real little hills of that darker red clay. house. Oh, look at all the babies. Still raining, on and off. Still headed to Texas. We might be in Texas. I'm not 100% sure about that yet, though. Some more of that red clay that we're gonna see a lot of, I think.